Hey guys, Fluffy here, and welcome to another episode of Don't Quit Survivor. This is episode 11, I think it is anyway. And when we left off, I did a live stream, but I didn't upload the recording because I thought it was just a boring recording. All I did was pretty much started out, came over here, made all these chests as they were, and that was pretty much it. Just set them out. I just ordered them in the spaces. So yeah, this episode, I don't really know what I'm going to do, but I think what I might do is just show you the texture pack first that I've made. I forgot what the texture pack, the original one was called, but I've just edited it down a little bit, so I've made a few changes. So I made the sword. I just wanted a small sword, because I PvP a lot on like servers and stuff. I did the hearts, I did all the armor, I did the pickaxe, which looks weird on the right. I might change that. The bow took me a long time to make, and I don't really like it, just because it's not, it don't really look realistic, if you know what I mean. But the shovel and the axe, they're just faithful edits. Some of this stuff is just from other text pack. I've changed a lot of bits about this pack, just because I wanted to change it up a bit. I didn't want it to stay the same as it was, so it's pretty much just my edit. Let's see here, recent packs, it is Mr. Floppy's edit, and it's my, I can't give you downloads for this, because all of these textures, pretty much all of them anyway, are not mine. I can't say that I own them, because I do not own them. I can't release this texture pack, because I've got no permissions for like parts that, like, this is fakeful. I have no permission from the people who make the fake texture pack to actually release it as mine, so, because then it will be like copyrighted as theirs. So that's the texture, there's the texture for the crafting table, which is quite good. It took me a while to make. The chest, I don't really know, I might change that, because it looks a bit weird. There's the dragon egg, and then my Endy Slayer, I don't even know why I made that. But I haven't played my Don't Quit Survivor in a while. Here's my week from, pretty much don't even get used anymore. But yeah, hopefully you are going to enjoy this video, and if you are, hit the like button down below if you're going to, and subscribe if you're new. So I'm going to pretty much, it's going to be off the top of my head. I need to go feed the cows first. I've got a few cows. Have that. I don't really know what to do, but I might think of something like now, I don't know. But this might be the last episode of Don't Quit Survivor. I'm not quitting the series, you can't say I'm not. You can't say I'm quitting the series, because I'm not actually quitting the series, it's just the end. I've pretty much done everything you can. I'm waiting for 1.9 to come out, and I think Mojang, I don't know if they've actually set a release date, but there has been some talk about it's either the 17th, which is in 6 days, that they might be releasing 1.9, which would be quite good. I'll just start a brand new series as soon as it comes out, might get a few views off it. Because obviously 1.9 is a big update for Minecraft, especially for PvP, so stuff like factions, people start playing it, or they might stop, because they've changed a lot of PvP settings and stuff, like, when you swing, it's not as quick, you can't, like, spam click it, so, like, hackers, it's harder for them to hack, because, with Kill Aura, what it does is pretty much, Killora's, it just swings your sword whenever you see a mob or something, then you go like that, and then it's like aimbot and stuff like that. So it'll be harder for them, which is really good. So then there won't be many hackers. I haven't played factions, and I did quit the series because none of my faction members, we didn't get on at the same time, so because we were both in different time zones, we're all in different time zones. So we didn't really get on much, and yeah, so pretty much I'm waiting for 1.9 to come out to start a new survival, This will be like my 1.8 world. I've pretty much done everything in the game you can do, except the water temple. I know the water, like, the boss. That's pretty much the hardest thing to find. You have to go to a deep sea, deep ocean, biome, and you have to try and find the temple. You do get a lot of items from it, like blocks and stuff, but I don't think there's really a point in doing that, just because it's pretty much a waste of time. I might do that in like a 1.9 survival anyway, because they're bringing out a big end update, so they're making more bosses from the end and stuff. So yeah, this is pretty much the last episode of Don't Quit Survival. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this series. It was quite fun to play. I just, towards the end of it, I didn't know what to do. I'm going to change this texture of the grass. It does not look good. I don't really like that texture. I'm going to change that. So yeah, I didn't expect it to go this way. I did kill the Ender Dragon not long ago, and then we did another episode. Don't know, I can't remember. I think it was Double Wither, I don't know. But what we're going to do now is set up a beacon. So what we need is a lot of iron blocks. We can't make. We don't really have that much iron. We might not be able to do it, but anyway, we're just going to make a beacon to start off with, and then we're just going to put it in the middle of our house. So the end of the series is here. I've really liked playing Minecraft 1.8. This series just went a bit weird towards the end. I didn't really know what to do. We need obsidian. That's not enough. We need 3 obsidian. Let's forget it. So yeah, it got a bit weird towards the end of the series just because I didn't know what to do. There's nothing to do pretty much. I've done everything and I could just take one off this nether portal. Might as well just take this, just because I'm never going to go to the nether ever again in this series anyway, so I can make another nether portal if I want. So yeah, hopefully my mic is not muted, just because I need this to work. And we need 3 glass, that will do, there we go. So then we can make our beacon. I believe it's like this. Or is it 5? I think it's 5 obsidian. Oh well, so we'll just take it from the nether portal. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this series. I didn't really do much with it, 11 episodes. I know it's not a lot, but that's pretty much a Minecraft series all done with. So pretty much that is that. So let me take out this zombie thing. I've been using some keybinds as well with like Minecraft PvP. So I've been playing a lot of PvP lately on like Hypixel and stuff like that. And I just setting up some keybinds so it's easier for me to PvP. So this needs to move there and that needs to move there. Then when I'm in the boat, I just press the forward button on my mouse, because I've got a forward button on it, because it's a Nemesis Kane Pro mouse. I just press that and it goes straight to the sword. So I can be on like the food and I'll be eating, and then I'll just go hit, and then I'll just hit it again. So pretty much like that. So it's like this, I think. I'm gonna put the nether star in the middle. Wait, is it the way around? Are you mad? Wow. So we've pretty much done it now. We've pretty much ended the series on a high note. So yeah, hopefully you did enjoy this series. Took me a long while to make all the like episodes, but I did really enjoy this series. So maybe we should break this and put it back up. I don't know if the beam would work. It's meant to be a hole there. Oh, come on. Oh wait, you're meant to have 3 blocks. You're meant to have 9 blocks underneath. So let's get. It's gonna just take out this. So it doesn't matter. Now we need to just get some like 9 iron blocks, and then we should be sorted. And there we go. So this series was pretty much my favourite Minecraft series that I've ever done. Just FluffyCraft, I know I've ended that. That'll be a 1.9. I think 1.9 will be FluffyCraft new series, probably FluffyCraft 2.0, something like that. Because FluffyCraft was If you guys have been with me since the start, you would know that FluffyCraft was probably the first, it was the first ever series that I've ever made. Well, it wasn't my first ever series, it was the first ever Let's Play that I've ever made. And it didn't really go to plan. I just ended the series pretty much straight away. And yeah, so there was nothing to do in that series anyway. Like, it was just a 1.8 survival, and I had a really bad mic. I weren't really speaking very well. Like, no one watched it, nearly. So what should we have? Haste or speed? So I need to get an iron here. Or gold. Just take the gold. And yeah, this series was quite good. I actually kept it going for a while. Just because I wanted to get an actual series going. So now we should have speed data. Infinite speed for, I don't know how the range is, but there you go. So we pretty much ended the series off on a high note. Hopefully you did enjoy the series. And if you did, hit that like button down below. And subscribe. Let me take all of my armor. And let's go and get our best armor. Which is here. There we go. Wear our best armor and we'll get our beast Ender Dragon egg out. There we go. So now we can just put the Ender Dragon egg like. Should we just put it like here or something? There we go. So there we go. We did defeat the Ender Dragon in episode 9 or 10. So this is the end of this series, which is a sad note to go off on, but I did really enjoy it. I hope you did as well. So yeah, that's the end of this series, and hurry up.